Hello and welcome to cxmgaming.
Hello guys, it's Kyle.
Hi. And Rachel. Do a new game?
Okay. Wait, let's go to options first. How do you go down? What's on?
Since
you can make the movie sound settings better.
And since the movie, well, the second one just came out like recently. Well,
maybe
somewhat recently.
Step down just a little.
I guess.
Yeah. Oh. No.
I like the music though.
I did too. That's awesome. That's so cool.
I love the music. Control. English. Of course they put an American flag. New game.
Where is the
Is it a friend?
Wait, is there a way?
Let's see what happens.
A left turn after the gate, or maybe it was right. Who's Mick Twist? The new movie came out, so we thought we knew this whole Alice in Wonderland. This is the
Alice, wait! My proposal! I demand an answer!
This is the third Alice we found in a week. How many of them can there possibly be?
Marriage is a big step, Hamish.
Alice!
I need a moment.
Please let this be her. I really can't bear it up here a moment longer.
You guys are just looking at her faces.
How curious.
Really?
Yeah. That's one way to do it.
Hello? Hello? Anyone here?
Let me see. It must be her.
If this is some sort of prank, I'm not amused.
I have a bad feeling about that. I feel like it's gonna ask for another keyboard. We only have one.
Oh, do we have a controller?
Yeah, but it doesn't work.
That's it. She remembers. This is just like before.
Let me see. She's found the potion. I think you may have done it with Twisp. It might actually be. Oh, no. Not again.
What's happened?
She drank the potion.
But left the key on the table.
Exactly so. You'd think she'd have remembered that from the first time.
But the cake. Has she eaten the cake? Yes, good. She's enormous. Now the potion again. That's it.
You know, I'm not so sure she's...
She's the right one, Malamkin. I'm certain of it. We should follow her.
She didn't like Alice any for a while, even in the new movie.
Where did she go? There must be a door here somewhere.
Oh. Why does it keep saying that? Oh, because we said two player. We can't do that.
That's okay.
Yeah, but that's gonna be up there now. The whole game. It's not gonna go away.
It says options to menu. That's fine.
No, but...
Hey, sorry about that. Now the little thing is done. Yeah, so we're fine.
Rachel, we're gonna take turns. Rachel's gonna do part one. I'm gonna do part two, so we'll go back and forth. So, Rachel, you wanna switch seats so you have a better like control of the keyboard? I'm just doing this. So I think you do it the same way. W should be forward, and then the rest of it. I believe. Oh. Wow, I guess you already went the right way. Good job! See, I'm not too good at these names. Absalom, who is that? We've
mouse.
Seen the movies,
that's
but.
Mouse.
Okay. J. Item sensitive to special power splash of white. Okay. Or do you just hold it? WDSA. Just keep pressing. You have to press WDSA in that order. No, WSA. WDSA. WDSA. There you go, keep doing it. Keep going, keep going. How the heck do you do this? Yeah, it is a little. Okay. Your first impossible idea. How do you turn? Anyways, is that the only way? Oh. What are you supposed to destroy? Just to jump. I would just destroy everything around you. Oh, maybe destroy that stuff. Yeah. Right there. Destroy that other statue too, though. If you get points for me as well. Whatever you did, you figured out some kind of power kick. WDSA. So you hold J and then click. You just gotta do it really quick. There you go. So confusing. Look at all the things spinning. Oh, there's a chest over there. I'll just do that right now. Oh, you're getting better at it now. So find a ladder. It says press U. There you go.
Which way now?
Wait, it shows you literally.
Wait, so... I'm gonna go that way. Oh god, be careful. You might need to run through there and jump or something. What the heck? How are you supposed to get past that? Oh! Smart. There you go. Good job. You're getting good at this game.
Hello? Anyone here?
What a curious dream.
It's a very complicated game.
It's not that complicated. You're doing better than I did. I mean, than I would have thought to do.
That's not Alice.
She
doesn't even recognize the place.
That's a good thing.
Give her a chance.
Curiouser and curiouser.
I told you it was her.
I'm still not convinced. McTwist, that is most definitely not her. She's not even wearing the white dress.
Who's not her? And who are you, if I may ask?
I don't think that happened, did it?
I was so
I don't really
sure.
remember the first movie.
Wait, you're talking. A talking white rabbit in a waistcoat. That's...
Impossible. Impossible things are more common than you might think. You should know that.
If she was the real Alice, she would. You got the wrong one, McTwist.
Let's not be hasty. We should find Absalom. And ask him. He's wise. He'll be able to tell us who she really is.
But I know who I am. I'm Alice.
Absalom will be the judge of that.
Absalom is absolutely...
She hates her.
Do try to keep up. Wonderland has become really dangerous since the Red Queen took the crown.
Why is this thing spinning so?
How do you do that? Look how small she is. Where you need to go now. Is it you? I think you press U. Oh, there you go.
Hello? I think it's this way.
Really? She didn't find it. You have to stop both of them. Try to stop the other one. Hey, you're losing health. You're not. That's not how you do it. No, but you're losing health when you hit it. I don't think that's what you do. Try to stop the other one too. The one behind you. Maybe if you stop both of them, or maybe use the sign. I don't know. Thing, if you look at your hearts, you're losing health every time you hit it. See? There's gotta be something. We have one heart. Ew. Try it on the sign, maybe. Yeah, but we know it's obviously not the monster. It's not doing anything. Try it on the sign, just see if it works. It's definitely gotta be something else. Okay, I see that one. Was there a button for the signs? How do you do it on the screen?
Has that thing gone?
I think so.
And where do we go now? Ah! Oh, this get back way. On that ladder again.
I can see the gate, Mally!
What happened to the other mouse? Did they just leave her?
Or did they like basically
nothing? Wow.
Way out.
Doing
this work, so.
Hello, you. Doing good, babe.
Oh my, it's them.
Oh no, cards. Here comes some fun, right?
They're coming.
Naked!
You great luck!
Oh. What did he just say? You bring luck? Oh, how do you switch? How do you do that? What are you pressing? I wish they told you. Damn. She's badass. Because she's small, harder to hit. Like Yoda, basically. Never hit. Look, you got extra points. Good job. You didn't even get hit one time. That's awesome.
Red Knights. Nothing for you to worry about. We won't let them hurt you.
What a relief.
Now she likes her. I knew my baby was a gamer. Really? Okay, I guess we gotta... Babe! We gotta walk around and find something, probably. Maybe to bring something to her. I don't know. Press different buttons. Try you. Yeah, there you go.
Like hitting her. Okay, that was true.
This part's confusing me. I love how Alice doesn't do anything. Babe. Come on.
No time to talk. The Red Gardener's pruning soon. Oh, we're doomed.
Okay, one of these people you're gonna need to talk to, probably. Like, talk to all of them.
What a strange little weed.
One of these people are gonna be the ones that you need to talk to, I think. Maybe that person. Yeah.
You seem a little lost. May I help you?
I do hope so. We need to get through this gate. These awful thorns are in our way. Do you
She's
know a way
past? Sleeping.
I certainly do. Speak with Rosemary, that withered old flower in amongst the brambles.
But she looks fast asleep. How do I wake her up?
Do you know the song, Jabberwocknup?
Jabberwockin'what?
Jabberwocknup. Sing the song and she'll wake up.
Who is Jabberwock? Isn't that thing she kills?
Jabberwockin'up.
The Jabberwock. Yeah, isn't that the thing she kills? She cuts the head off of? The Jabberwock.
I'm afraid I have nothing to say to you.
No, I don't talk to you either. Goes like this.
Jabberwock! Oh, my painted petals. What time is it?
It's late, Rosemary. I'm getting later. Can you open these gates for us? We need to see Absalom.
Absalom? Whatever for?
We think we found Alice, that little girl from years ago, remember?
When he says we...
Well, they brought her back to save them, basically.
I'm not so sure it's her.
Little Alice, you say? Where is she? Show her to me.
Hurry up, Alice!
She's just freaking sitting there doing all the work.
So, Miss Alice, is it? Wonderland is probably rather different from the last time you were here, no?
I'm afraid I don't remember being here before. Actually, I feel quite lost.
Lost? But if you're lost, why don't you use your Alice thread?
Alice thread? I've never heard of...
Excuse me. Rosemary, can you just open the gate so we can get through? Absalom is waiting.
I wish I could, but I don't think I can. Look at me. I've been here such a long time. My branches are practically fused to this infernal gate.
Time can be so terribly cruel. Don't fret. I'll fix him.
And how am I supposed to do that?
Upon my word, Mr. McTwisp, thank you. Through the gate you go. And do give my regards to Mr. Absalom when you see him.
It would be nice to make him go just by that.
Huh. Oh, yeah. What does it say? Wait, the sign.
Yeah,
so it's
down.
Oh. There's no need, yeah. Oh my god, tons of points. I'm sure you're definitely gonna use them for something, so I definitely get as much as you can. Freeze a mosquito. Oh! Good job! Damn, you are good at this game. Stop them just in time. Check that chest, also. Get close to freeze a mosquito. Oh, you're supposed to hit him. Oh, freeze him? Freeze that one? Right there? It's right there. There you go. Get him! Many of them. Just click J. Damn, there are a lot of chests around here. Babe, you need to go back. You're going too far ahead of your objective. You gotta go back and freeze it. That's your current objective. See? Might as well hit those chests, too. They're everywhere. They're literally loading you. Damn it, of course it's for the chest. If you're quick, you'll get it. There, hit him. There you go. Hit him again.
Over here.
Freaking annoying. There. I think I said to do all of them. There's only one, two left though. Might as well. Just finish them off. There's one more over there. Oh, there's two more. Whatever. Your mom texted you, but you can answer her after this. She just said, how's it going? You can answer her after this video. Should I say, how are you? Is the question mark okay? I mean, the smiley face. Damn, you already have over 1,000 points. I love how like you just destroy their armor. She said just watch the TV. Here you can answer, because
I supposed to get through this door? It's much too tall.
Do you not play as Alice the whole game? Can you switch to her? How do you switch to characters again? I'm just wondering. How do you switch? Oh, you can't be here. Maybe later on. I hope so, right?
That smells like cake. It's apple cooking cake. Just what we need for Alice.
You want to stop
right
part
here,
one
Alice.
After you get the door open,
safe.
And then I'll play
as
one part.
As long as you don't wander off, we'll go find some cake.
Getting good at this game, though. You like it? It's fun. Oh my god. Cake! I love, like, Alice in Wonderland. It's such a... You know, like so wacky and weird. Just like, I don't think I'm gonna. I want to kill all of them. Just. Oh, shit. How the hell are you supposed to kill all of them? Maybe just do one at a time. I think you actually have to like kill them. Like freeze them and then kill them. But that is annoying. So go kill that one.
I'm staying right where I am. I don't want to face any red knight on my own.
What are you doing? You took too long. I don't know what you did. You were just standing there. Did you click a wrong button? You just go down there and whack him.
I'm staying right where I am. I don't want to face you right now.
Okay, at least you killed another one. Oh, it's taking your things away when you die. Wow. There's too many of them. I would just freeze one of them. beach. Just run off of that thing. Oh, yes! That's probably what you could have done at first, but really, you did try that. It's just too hard. Really? She's really weird.
Look, it's opened.
Perfect.
Is that the same actor voices, I think? Yeah. As soon as it stopped. Okay. Thank you guys for watching part one. We'll see you guys next time. Rachel?
Bye, guys.